Well, it's that time of year again. By that, of course, we mean it's time for you to think of what to buy your bourbon and whiskey-loving friends and family.
Luckily, we're here with our 6th annual It's Bourbon Night gift-giving guide.
Okay, Sarah, one thing that we need to mention is that we're making this super easy on you with clickable links down in the description. That'll take you to our Amazon page where some of our favorite things are. Also, you'll find our Amazon disclosure there. We also have links to whiskeyambitions.com, which we'll talk about here in a minute. So we're just trying to make it super easy, super clickable for you. All right, we're gonna start with $30 and under gifts. And of course, as always, we're gonna start with the whiskeys.
At $16, we have Evan Williams 1783. Now, this has been a longtime favorite of ours, but it did get a remake recently.
Yes, it got a remake, not only in the bottle design, but also in the proof. A little bump up in 4 points of proof brings us up to a much more delicious, for our palate, 90 proof, much better than that 86. And the value, around $16. Now, we should also say, Sarah, prices are, for our area, they're gonna vary depending on where you are.
We don't know where you live.
But this is still gonna be a value no matter where you are. We highly recommend. Up next on the list, you know, bourbon creams are always popular, especially around this time of year, but they can get a little bit expensive. We've recommended some in the past that have been over $20.
Even $30.
Yes. This one though, under $20. $19, Jim Beam has gotten into the bourbon cream liqueur business. And this one, if you are on a budget, is the way to go.
Great in a cocktail, great to sit by itself, whatever you want to do with it.
That's right.
Another staple of ours, Rittenhouse Rye, coming in at $27. Again, this is just gonna be right under that $30 limit if you're doing a gift exchange. But if you've got a bourbon enthusiast in your life, they should have this bottle on their bar cart. It's great in cocktails. You can sip it neat, on the rocks, whatever you wanna do with it. And at 100 proof, it's really, really great quality for the price. You'd be doing them a favor by giving them this gift.
Bottle and bond all the way. And now on to everything else, not whiskey related, still $30 and under, starting off with something that's only $12. This is from Zule Kitchen, and this is the frother. Now,
I guarantee you that the person on your list probably does not have one of these.
Chad,
tell us what it does, Chad.
Why a frother?
Well, why a frother?
I gotta give a shout out to Prohibition Craft Spirits when we were picking our latest Nulu single barrel. They had a frother there, and this was a toasted barrel, which really benefits from opening up. But when you're on a pick, you don't always have time for sit there and open up. So a frother. So just put it in here.
So it's an exercise in aeration.
That's right. Do this for a few seconds.
Some people are not going to be happy to see you do this, Chad.
Well, that's okay. You don't know what I have in this glass. And it does change it. You know, like I said, if it's a neck pour and you're like, this needs time to open up, but I want it now. It's my whiskey. I need it now.
Right.
Froth it.
Maybe it's not for every single bottle that you have on the shelf, but this will definitely help those ones that need a little extra push in opening up.
Froth it.
Next on our list is Stave and Bean Coffee. Now, we got to try this recently at Bourbon on the Banks, where we saw our friend John, who works at Kentucky Peerless, and that is his coffee company. So I got to try it, and it reminded me of all the warm and cozy reasons why I love coffee. They do some nice barrel-influenced coffees, and those bags start between $25 and $27, or you can do a gift set of 3 coffees for $60. And I think this is gonna be the perfect gift for the coffee lover in your world who also likes to dabble in whiskey.
There you go. Okay, so before we leave the $30 and under category, we want to talk about whiskeyambitions.com. You knew that we were because we always do in every video. But there's some things that are in the under $30 category and some things that are above. Let's just talk about the things that are under real fast. Pins. I mean, for the bourbon lover, great for stocking stuffers, right? Pins, coins.
Our coins, they sit right on top of the Glencairn very nicely.
Lids to also go on the Glencairns that you already have. And speaking of Glencairns that you already have, you're like, my person that I'm shopping for, they have tons of Glencairns. They probably do not have a cut crystal Glencairn, which aside from being beautiful,
it really takes the experience up a notch for those nicer pours.
What it brings back for me, Sarah, is having a nice heavy glass in my hand that I used to love with when I drank out of a rocks glass. But also you can experience your whiskey in a Copita, which has the lid there.
Plus hats, t-shirts, hoodies, and more. Candles.
There you go. Candles.
Don't forget about candles.
That smell like the holidays. Also great for stocking stuffers.
Plus, if you use code IBNHOLIDAY2021, you'll receive 10% off your entire order, now through November 29th.
And for a limited time, we've got a doorbuster deal for this special run of its Bourbon Night logoed hats. Only $15 while supplies last, no discount code needed.
All this and more at whiskeyambitions.com. And now we're moving on to gifts that are $60 and under. And of course, we'll start with whiskeys.
Four Roses Small Batch Select, Sarah.
Yes, just wonderful flavors, really for any time of year, but these are great for the holidays. And that non-chill filtered goodness, we love that. We love the proof point on this one. It's probably something that, if you have a mildly experienced bourbon drinker, this is a relatively newer to the market bottle, so they may not have tried this one yet. But if they're a fan of the classic small batch and single barrel, this is definitely the next thing to get them in that lineup.
Actually going down in price just a little bit, but up in proof, which is always great. Chattanooga Whiskey, 111 proof from Tennessee. We discovered this one actually just this year. That's why we decided to put it on the list. This is some delicious stuff, the right proof, nice, I guess you have to say Tennessee hug.
Oh.
But it's bringing all the nicey nice things. So, you know, stuff this in your stocking.
Next up, coming in around $55, we have Pursuit United. And you know, we love to support our friends in the industry, especially those guys over at the Bourbon Pursuit, but right. We wouldn't do it if we didn't actually love it.
Right, yeah, it's always good when you get sent a media sample and then you like it enough where you want to go out and buy a full bottle, which is what happened with this.
And then you want to recommend it to your friends
right,
on the
yeah.
internet for gifting.
Yeah, 108 proof. It's coming from three different states. The mastery is in blending. We know that from some exercises that we've done. They for sure know it from making this blend. And it's just another one of those that is a little bit outside of the box. Your typical whiskey drinker may have not had this one yet.
So it'd be a real treat for them to try it.
Absolutely. Well, speaking of outside of the box, here's something that we feel like fits in that category as well. We're talking about Patreon memberships. Now, we're not just talking about us, because yes, it's Bourbonite has...
it is about us, but it isn't all about
Patreon
us.
Community, but we're also talking about our friends at Mash and Journey, which is Mash and Drum and My Bourbon Journey. We're talking about Bourbon Junkies.
Hey, we're talking about the Bourbon Pursuit here, our friends over there, and many other channels where they offer memberships to their single barrel clubs. Now, some people are saying like barrel picks are the new LEs of the year because LEs are so hard to get, but you can join these clubs and you can get access to these once in a lifetime barrel picks, right?
Right.
And most of them start, you know, at $1 a month. Now, you need to go to each of their pages, which depending on which one you're interested in, and check out the tiers to see where you need to be at to get access. But the great thing is you can pick what tier you want and how long you want to be a member for.
Yeah, we ended up picking around 15 single barrels in 2021, and we already have ones planned or that will be coming out in 2022, so we're going to go even higher than that.
And not to mention just...
We're loving it.
Aside from the barrel picks, the general community aspect of being a part of Patreon.
All the behind the scenes stuff.
It's the gift that keeps on giving.
All year round, Clark.
Next up, we have this Yeti cocktail tumbler. So this starts at $31.50 and up based on the color that you want to choose. And we do have this one on our Amazon page. But I have used this so many times, honestly, at, you know, when we've been in line for barrel releases, tailgating, like just around a bonfire. If you want to put your cocktail in here, these are great for a hot toddy. Or honestly, you can just put a pour in here.
Mm-hmm.
And I love that it's temperature controlled, so hot or cold cocktails. Whatever you want to do, super portable, super durable, just perfect for that type of thing.
We're really excited about this next one. It's from Age & Or, and it is a bottle flight. Now, we often have the problem of sharing whiskey samples.
It's a good problem. We like to share.
This is just to the next level of how to do it right. So these are 3-ounce TSA approved, pre-measured here, so you don't need a jigger or even the pour spout because these mouths are big enough to where you can pour directly from the bottle. But these are basically the Cadillac of sample bottles. It comes with this rubber, I'll call it a jacket, a parka, in case you drop
it. Keep it safe, I see.
Yeah, but it has the window here so you can see your markings. It also has a window so you can take the included.
This is my favorite part.
Pen. And right here, this is whiskey.
Right, but you can put whatever you want on there. And I think this is one of our biggest struggles when it comes to, you know, we do travel a lot. We exchange samples with friends. So these aren't ones I would, you know, let go out of my possession, if you will. I won't say how that would happen.
Unless they also have it and you just trade
back and forth. And then you trade back and forth. But if I'm going somewhere and I'm wanting to trade some samples with someone, I hate doing, you know, the funnel and the jigger into the funnel and then I gotta get out a paper label and I gotta write on it and then you gotta peel that off at the end and wash them. It's a whole thing. These are easier to wash. They have the measurements on there. You can change up what the name of what's on there. And like the fact that they're TSA compliant, mm-hmm. so if you can fly with them, I love that. They come with a protective case. And how much are these, Chad?
$38.
So I was shocked that these are only $38.
Yeah.
I think this is a great gift for the person. If you've got somebody who's on the go a lot and who likes to share their bourbon, then these are for them.
And a protective carrying case.
We like that. Bye, he's on the go.
Well, with all the holiday parties that we will inevitably be going to, safety is always a concern. Now, of course, we have things like Lyft and Uber, which is the best way to do it.
The best way.
But if you are going out to your friend's house in the sticks and they don't get Ubers out there, you want to make sure that you are okay to drive. The Backtrack breathalyzer is at least a great way to
double check yourself.
If you are safe or not.
This is what I like it for. You know, after that second drink, you know, if it's only been a couple of hours and I'm thinking, you know, I'm feeling good, but just in case, let's make sure, because better safe than sorry, right? There's no good reason to get caught up in all that.
Absolutely. Now it comes with three
mouthpieces.
Mouthpieces. Thank you. I was wondering what to call them. And it's also a keychain.
So you just put
this on your keys. Press it, it warms up, you blow into it till it tells you it's good, and then it displays your blood alcohol content. Now, disclaimer, this is not police grade. We do have one coming up in another category that is. So this is us saying, do not use this in court. Not admissible. It's bourbon night, not responsible. This is really just for your safety and peace of mind.
And as always, if you're ever in doubt, err on the side of caution and just sleep on that couch.
Get that
lift, call that friend. Don't drive.
All right, to close out this category, we have a cocktail kit from Shaker and Spoon.
Now this is a $40 to $50 a month subscription box. You can do 3, 6, or 12 months, go month to month, and you can skip or cancel at any time. The nice thing about these boxes, in my opinion, this might be a bit divisive, it gives you everything that you need to make 3 different cocktails, 4 of each cocktail. So 12 drinks in here, now minus the alcohol, that might be the divisive part. I like this, one, because for us and other enthusiasts who've maybe racked up a bit of a collection, this gives us-
We don't need any more.
Right, we don't need any more spirits. We need to find ways to transform the spirits that we have. The other nice thing about this box not having alcohol is-
You don't have to have an adult signature. They can actually leave it on your doorstep, and if you're away,
if you're
you don't
home,
have that annoying sticker that says, sorry, we missed you.
Right.
So I actually love the fact that it doesn't have the alcohol in it.
I was a little skeptical, to be honest.
Sure.
But we did try the All Eyes on Rye box. I do, as a, you know, a mixologist wannabe, I like to make my own syrups. I like to tinker around. So I wasn't sure quality-wise, but I have to say, I made all 3 of these cocktails for a guest a few weeks ago.
Mm-hmm.
I was able to make them all in under 10 minutes together. I tried all of them. Everybody loved them. I love them. They can choose from the menu which cocktail that they want, and I was able to make them all and get back to the party within 10 minutes.
Yep.
Was excellent. And again, I was super impressed by the quality. I love that it takes the extra work off my plate of having to go out and gather these ingredients. You can just spend more time enjoying, you know, friends and family.
And as a special offer to our viewers, click the link in the description and use code BNIGHT at checkout for $20 off your first box.
Or just go to shakerandspoon.com/BNIGHT and get awesome original cocktails delivered straight to your door.
That's shakerandspoon.com/BNIGHT, or just click the link below and use code BNIGHT for $20 off your first box. Okay, on to the next category. It's $90 and below. Of course, we're gonna start with the spirits. This one is just above 60. We got ours for 63. We've been talking about it a lot.
Mm.
It's the Maker's Mark FAE02. This is their wood finishing series. We had this in last week's episode.
We've been talking about this one a lot lately.
Yeah.
And while it is a limited edition, we have been seeing it pop up more. But if you can't find this one, be on the lookout for the FAE01 as well. We really like that one too.
Mm-hmm.
Or if you can't find either of those, a nice Maker's Private Select is always gonna be pleasing to someone for a gift.
Speaking of that, Sarah.
Oh, okay.
And if you wanna have a little bit more variety in your gift, we have the Maker's Wood Finishing Series gift box.
Variety pack.
Variety pack. A cast strength Maker's 46 and a cast strength Maker's Mark Private Select that you were just talking about.
Easier to wrap.
Easier to wrap. It's in a box already. 375s, and this is a couple dollars more. We got this one for $65. So if your bourbon drinker hasn't experienced these before, boom, forget about it. This is the best way to do it right here.
Next up, we have some more experimental bottles from Barrel Bourbon. These are both finished bottles, multi-different finishes, which we'll talk about in a second. One of them is $75, the other one's $86, so we're still staying under that $90 range. These are fun because of the different finishes. So I really like the dovetail. I think this one's a crowd pleaser. And then we also have the barrel seagrass, which we've talked about a bit this year. You know, we do find it to be a little summery, so maybe it's not right for this time of year, but it is something fun that maybe somebody on your list is a little scared to try for themselves, but if they got it as a gift, now that would be something.
That's right. Both high proof. These are both over 120 proof, both multi-finish.
And blended.
And blended. It's unique. And again, for those people who have dipped a couple toes into bourbon but don't have the whole foot in, it's a very good chance that they might not have experienced the barrel bourbon.
Gives them a chance to step outside of the box a little bit.
There you go. Now, I know we already talked about a breathalyzer, but this is the one that is police grade. It comes in a nice carrying pouch. It comes with your mouthpieces as well, washable, reusable. But this is one that is actually police grade. Now, again, disclaimer, I don't think you can use that in submittable in court.
It's just good to have for peace of mind.
Right, yeah, but this is a professional style one. We have tested this against our keychain one and it does come up with a little bit different
A little bit more accurate.
So if you have that friend that they're like, no, I'm fine, you're like, blow into this first. Before you go out there.
Good accountability.
And driving home from those holiday parties. So this one is $85, so a little bit more expensive.
But can you really put a price on, again, the peace of mind of just knowing knowing when too much is too much?
That's right. Amazon's most highly rated $130 version.
Ooh, that's a lot.
Is out there. This does the same functionality, except one little minute thing, but it has the same certifications as the other one. That's why we went with the Element. Save yourself some money, but still get the most accurate results as that $130 one that's out there.
A few of the websites that we partner with for our barrel picks are offering some convenient gift options in their checkout.
That's right, we're talking about kegandbottles.com and sharedpour.com. The great thing about that is you don't live in the same state as the person that you're shopping for. Well, this is the best and most legal way to get, only legal way,
right,
to get that bottle to their doorstep. But before you check out, there are some options there on the side that you should check out.
That's right. You can choose to have those bottles engraved for them.
Mm-hmm.
You can choose to have them gift wrapped, and you can just get a gift card. So if you don't know what to get them, but you know you want to have something sent straight to their door or put it in their stocking, you can get a gift card there. But yeah, the great thing about Keg and Bottle and Shared Pour is that they are able to legally ship to most states. So if you can't find the alcohol in your area, you want that special bottle, you can get it from them.
That's right. And bumping up one more category here. This is our last whiskey recommendation, and it comes from Four Gates. This is the Kelvin collaboration number 3.
Mm.
Now, Sarah,
number two. It came in very close to winning in our best of 2020 countdown.
It did win our best finished whiskey.
That's right. It sure did.
And 3 is just as amazing. So this is finished in PX Sherry rum casks.
Mm.
This is going to be around $200. But it is an LE that...
for that very special person on your list.
That blind has done very well for us. This is going to go in our blind best of the year contention for this year as well. So we got to recommend it. Four Gate, Kelvin collaboration number 3.
You really want to blow their mind with a gift.
Absolutely. Or treat yourself, you know?
Okay.
Treat yourself.
You could.
And Sarah, with that, that wraps up our sixth annual gift giving guide for the bourbon and whiskey lover enthusiast in your life.
Right, yeah.
Right.
We'd
be
happy to receive any of the gifts that we just mentioned. But yeah, we try to provide you guys a fresh list every year, and and it gets a little challenging. But we hope that these help you shop for the bourbon lover in your life or for yourself. If you need gift ideas for your own list, hopefully that helps.
That's right. And hey, if you haven't subscribed to us already, you know we'd love to have you. You can click right up here to do so. There's suggestions of other videos right down here, and we hope to see you over there in one of those. Thanks, Sarah.
Thanks, Chad.
Okay, happy holidays, Merry Christmas, whatever you celebrate. Till then, drink more bourbon.